You must be exhausted.
Yeah.
Hey, you do some now.
Yeah, oh, she's waiting for you.
Stop the trip.
Before you start,
One second, let me just get my profile.
Welcome to Mill Valley Films. How does it feel to be out here?
It's such a pleasure. I'm just saying, we've been sort of traveling the world with the movie. Like we're in a band or something.
Yeah, we're in a band. Yeah.
Okay,
that's a great band.
How did this collaboration come about after once you decided to make this film?
Yeah, with Dakota and Paul. I just tried to get the most exciting actors they could in each part, and that's what happened.
What was it like kind of filming, kind of like starting principal photography right in the middle of, you know, the pandemic, you know, in the last year? Was it challenging or did you find creative ways to get around it?
I think our project was a really good fit for shooting in the middle of a pandemic. We were a small, very small scale film. We were shooting on an island. So we followed all the protocols, but we knew fundamentally that we were safe. We were shooting on an island in Greece off season, and really nobody was coming or going. Everyone was quarantined and then tested all the time. So we had, even though obviously, you know, there are SAG protocols we had to work around, we in our hearts felt relaxed. And then the other thing that came with shooting in the pandemic was that everybody was so thrilled to be there. It came with a kind of gratitude and excitement. Yeah. I don't know how you felt.
No, but there was no opportunity to kind of like go anywhere once you entered the bubble. We were together for a good 2 months, and I think that is a kind of template that really works with making anything. So it kind of makes it all the more collaborative, I think.
Thank you. And Dakota, was there anything particular that stood out during filming this particular role, working with Maggie?
Anything particular?
No.
There were a lot.
Okay.
A lot of things. It's not the environment to even get into that.
Oh yeah, exactly. Okay. Well, wish you great success here at the festival.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. Can you say hello to Marin TV?
To who?
Marin TV.
Oh, hi Marin TV.
Okay, thank you.